tell us what your weekend plans are, and we'll answer it on air. Our forecast tonight, we have Kathy Kahn going to the ZZ Top Three Doors Down concert at Universal tomorrow night. So let's take a look at it. How about 6 o'clock? Showtime, by the way, about 8 o'clock. So if you're going out about 6 there, Kathy, just a slight chance to see a shower coming in from the ocean. So look to the northeast. The skies get gray. You'll see something pass by very briefly, but it won't last long. Just a 10% rain chance at 8 o'clock. Temperature's pretty comfortable. Humidity not too bad. Mid-70s at 10. You tell us what your weekend plans are, and we'll answer it on air. Valerie Adcock wants to know what the weather will be like on Cocoa Beach this weekend. She's celebrating her birthday. So check it out. I've got the graphic pulled up here. Let me throw my script away. 84 tomorrow, 85 Sunday, about like it was today, but rain chances even a little bit lower, only 20%. Just watch out over the ocean. They'll be coming ashore, very isolated in nature. Don't forget the sunscreen. And again, rip currents are going to be a concern. Happy birthday. There's your weekend outlook. Father's Day looks great. Upper 60s in the morning, 89 in the afternoon. We're going to hold on to that weather early next